Hello students, in this video we will do exercise 3B of our chapter 3rd rational number. See, question number 1st is the answer positive, negative or 0? You have to find out that your answer will be positive, negative or 0. Simply, first one is first part, that 1 upon 5 plus 1 upon 5. Here you can see both the numbers are positive, so our result will be also positive, that is 1 plus 1 2 upon 5. It is a positive number, so our result will be positive, means two positive number added to give positive only. So third part of this one is minus 7 upon 9 plus minus 7 upon minus 9. How you will solve? You know that if minus is divided by minus, then our result is always plus. So this will be, we can write it like minus 7 upon 9 plus, these both are negative, so it will become positive, minus divided by minus, so it will be plus 7 upon 9. Now both the numbers having same magnitude, same value, but opposite sign, so they will be cancelled out, so our answer will be 0. The same way, question number 2nd is, add the following numbers. First number is, first part of second question is 2 upon 9. You have to add, so plus I am writing here 5 upon 9. See, like fractions are, so 5 plus 2, 6, 7. Simply we will add numerator if like fractions are, means denominator is same. So simply we will add. This will be your answer. In the same way, other part also you can do. Simply you will add the numerator or denominator, you will write same. Now come to question number 3rd. First part. Add the following rational numbers, that is 1 upon minus 3. You have to add it in minus 1 upon 4. So this we can write like this also, minus 1 upon 3. This minus we can write anywhere, in front of 1 also, in front of 3, that's your choice. Plus into minus, it will be minus 1 upon 4. Now these are not like fractions, no denominator is same, so we will take the LCM of 4 and 3. How we can take like this? 4, 3, 4 is divisible by 2, 2 to the 4, 3 not divisible, like this we will write 2 1 2, 3 as it is, 3 1 the 3, so 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12, so LCM will be 4 3 the 12, so we can write it like this, 12 is LCM. So 3 how many times will come? Minus 1, that is numerator, we will write as it is, into 3 how many times will be divisible with 12? 3, 4 is 12, no? So 3 multiply with 4 will give 12. So we will write like this, whatever sign will be here, we will write here, and what is numerator, that is 1, we will write as it is, into 4, 3 is 12, so 3 we can write here. So this will be equal to 4, 1, here we can write 4 1 is 4 minus 4 minus 3, 3 1 is 3 upon 12, so it will be 4 5 6 7 minus 7 upon 12. This will be our answer for this question. Like this we can solve. One more part I am doing here, third part of question number 3rd, that is 1 upon 20 and if at the place of and I will write here plus 1 upon minus 30. So what we will do, plus into minus, minus it will be 1 upon 20 minus 1 upon 30, so it will be equal to, first LCM will take 3 to just 6, means 60 will be LCM, so we will write here 60, 20 how many, numerator as it is, into 20 how many times, 3 times, 23 is 60, minus numerator as it is we will write, and 3 to the 6 into 2 we will write, so it will be equal to 3 minus 2 upon 60, 3 minus 2 it will be equal to 1 upon 60. This will be your answer. In the same way you will do. Now question number 4 we will do, that is simplify. Question number 4, that is simplify. You have to simplify. First one is 2 plus 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon minus 5. Now you know that this minus into plus will become minus, so we can write it as 2 plus 1 upon 3 plus into minus minus 1 upon 5 you can write. Now what you can do, first you can solve these two also, or you can take 3 together also. First you can take these two, then LCM of 3 and 5 you will take 15, it will be, then you will solve and at last you will add 2. Or other way is you can take the LCM of these three numbers, that 2, 3, 5. You can take this also. So I am solving first these two only. So what we will do, 2 as it is we will write plus 3 and 5, LCM will be 15. So we can write 3, 5 is 15, 1 into 5 minus 5, 3 is 1 into 5, 3 is 15. So we can write like this. So it will be equal to 2 plus 5, 1 is 5 minus 1 into 3, 3 upon 15. Like this we can write. Now it will be equal to 2 plus 5 minus 3 is 2 upon 15. Now LCM of this one, 1 and 15, it will be 15 again. So we can write 1 into 15. 15 means 2 into how many times? 15 plus 2 we will write as it is, and 1 ja, because 15, 1 ja 15, na? That's why. So we can write it like this also. This will be equal to, after this I am doing here, here it is. So it will be 15 to 30 plus 2 1 2 upon 15. So 30 plus 2 it will be 32 upon 15. This will be our answer. If it will be divisible by 3 5 15, it is not divisible by 3. So like this answers we will write. One more part I am doing here of simplification, that is part number 4th. Here it is, minus 9 upon minus 7 plus 3 upon 14 plus minus 8 upon 21. Like this it is. So how we will do, just see here. See, we can take the LCM of these two also, or we can take all the terms together. That's your choice, that how you are feeling easy, by that way you can do. So I am taking first these two numbers only. See, 7 and 14, what will be the LCM? Like this you can do, that 7 when the 7, 7 to the 14. So 7 to the 14 will be LCM of these two. 14 we can write. Now 7, how many minus? So before doing this, one thing we can do, that both are negative, it will be cancelled out, and it will be equal to 9 upon 7. Plus, then it will be more easy, plus into minus 8 upon 21. First we solve that sign only. Now we can solve it. 7 and 14, LCM will be 14. 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14. So the numerator we will write as it is into 2 is 7 2 is 14 plus this sign. 14 1 is 14, so we will write numerator into 1. Numerator is 3 and minus 8 upon 21 as it is. Or this you can solve with this also, that's your choice. So it will be equal to 9 to 18 plus 3 1 ja 3 upon 14 minus 8 upon 21. So it will be equal to 18 plus 3, 19, 20, 21. 21 upon 14 minus 8 upon 21. Now you know that it is divisible by 7, 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 21. Or you can write it, or 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 21. Like this you can write. So it will be equal to 3 upon 2 minus 8 upon 21. Now what will be the LCM of 2 and 21? Like this you can write 2. So it will be 42 only. So we can write here 42. See how many times 2? 2 will be multiplied, that 21, then it will come. So numerator as it is into 21 we will write. Minus sign from here, numerator 8 into 21, 1 ja 21, 21 2 ja 42. So 2 ja we will write. So it will be equal to 63, 21 3 ja minus 16, it will be upon 42. Now we will solve it. It will be 63 minus 16. See, 63 minus 10 will be 53, and 53 minus 6 will be, that will be 47. 48, 49, 50. 47 it will be. 47 upon 42. This will be your answer. Like this you can.